nuts I live. To be my dolphin, dress me. I'm your mannequin.
J'adore Vivienne, habillez-moi. Gucci, Fendi et Prada. Valentino, Armani, Tour. Merde, I love them, Jimmy Choo.
Fashion, put it on, on me. Don't you wanna see these clothes on me? Fashion, put it on, on me. I am anyone you want me to be. Fashion, put it on, on me. Don't you wanna see these clothes on me? Fashion, put it on, on me. I am anyone you want me to be.
To get this conversation or this dialogue happening specifically within the fashion industry to ask the leading voices about gender equality.
This is a women's wear jacket, but I'm a man and I'm wearing it, so it's a men's jacket.
You're fabulous, I'm so fierce that it's a nut.
Imagine taking it in a positive perspective where you get to change the way they look at things.
It's about owning who I am at this point in time and being as truthful and as authentic to it as I possibly can. The story that I'm trying to tell is not one of gender bending, but one of I'm going to do it my way. And I'm not going to be limited by somebody else's interpretation of the gender of the clothing.